on the day. Aboma Karing and Abumtambo will always supply e-trikers. And I'm sure the guys will do well.
Which one?
I'm confident they will be gold. They will be gold tomorrow. And my belief would be if we can score two goals, keep one score more than two. So obviously, my prediction is Orlando Pirates 2, Kaizer Chiefs.
Chuchu, being back here amongst the people, how special is that for you still? So, like even to this day, people still recognize the talent Yako and still want to run shoulders with the likes of you.
Well, I'm honestly honored and privileged to have been the player of Orlando Pirates. Fortunately enough, when I came to Pirates, there were players who've already played Amadabi, and they would always tell you, you know, when you do well, good job, when you do well wearing the badge, just forget about Mbuyane in the back. Play more for the badge, for the supporters to remember who you are. And I'm honored, honestly, to be part of Babizeboke, because it's one thing to interact with my supporters, with my fans, to know what's really happening outside of football. Because when you might think, you know, but no, but now what they see is not what they think is happening. And it's an honor to always be around my fans and just to talk football.